In addition to standard geometric shapes, Illustrator allows you to easily draw freeform shapes as well. In the Tools panel, select the Pencil tool by clicking and holding on the Brush tool and choosing Pencil tool. Double-click on the Pencil tool to show the Pencil tool options, and drag the Fidelity slider to the left to more accurately mimic your hand movements, or further to the right to smooth out your hand movements. Click OK. Now, click and drag to trace the shapes that are being shown by the template. As you click and drag, each path is what's referred to as an open path. This means that the path starts and ends at two different points. We can also draw closed paths using the Pencil tool by clicking and dragging from point A to point B, releasing your mouse, and then when you position your mouse over top of the starting point, you'll notice the cursor change to indicate you're picking up from that path. When you get back to where the path ends, you'll see a small circle indicating that the path is going to be closed. In your Layers panel, hide the visibility of the template layer to see the shapes that you've drawn.